doing a transaction between the buyer and the seller just by a verbal agreement without writing. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I wouldn't recommend that the time that we're living right now, I would not recommend to do a verbal agreement, but rather you have a piece of an agreement on a piece of paper where you have on a memorandum from the buyer and seller. And also, if the agreement is not there, there should be at least the one or the two witnesses, the people who speaks true, who are has a taqwa and who are a God-fearing. So then you can do the transaction. But having a verbal transaction, there has many conflicts, and there's are too many problems on the world has been seen just based on a verbal, because one party says this and the one party says that. But rather you have a piece of paper that the agreement has to be written. If there is no paper or the pen according to the hadith, then you have to have a witnesses, and those witnesses should be truthful, at least the one, not one but rather two or three. And they should be very truthful, and they should be very and honest in speaking, and they should be witnessing this type of transaction between the buyer and the seller. Then you are able to do that. But writing, just you being alone with the buyer and seller, you just doing a verbal agreement, I would not encourage that, and I would totally discourage that. But rather you have to have everything input on a piece of paper, or you have to have a witnesses.